आमिर खान की बेटी ईरा खान सोशल मीडिया पर काफी एक्टिव रहती हैं। अब ईरा ने एक चौंकाने वाला खुलासा किया है कि जब वह 14 साल की थी तब उनका शारीरिक शोषण हुआ था। यह खुलासा ईरा ने एक वीडियो के माध्यम से किया है जिसे उन्होंने इंस्टाग्राम पर साझा किया है, जिसमें वह कह रही हैं।
When I was 14, I was sexually harassed, abused, and that was a slightly odd situation in the sense that I didn't know whether the person knew what they were doing. I sort of knew them and wouldn't bring it up. It wasn't happening every day, so it took me about a year to be sure that they knew what they were doing and that is what they were doing. And immediately, I wrote my parents an email and I got myself out of that situation. And once I was out of that situation, I didn't feel so bad anymore. I wasn't scared. I felt like this is not happening to me anymore and it's over. And I moved on and I let go. And yeah, from time to time, I would beat myself up about how I felt silly that I let it happen and all of that. But it was, again, not something that has scarred me for life and something that was going to make me, that something that could be making me feel as bad as I was feeling when I was 18 to 20 or whatever. And so, I don't want to be in school, I'm feeling suffocated, I'm not feeling good, I'm crying. I can't tell my parents this or tell my friends this because they're going to ask me why. And I don't know why. I have no reason to give you why. I've thought through everything that has happened to me. I've tried to find a reason and I don't have a reason to give you. And so why burden them with something that I know they're not going to be able to help me with? My parents are doing important things with their lives, my friends are doing things with their lives. It's not like anyone can help me through this because there's no reason for me to feel like this because nothing bad has happened to me. I shouldn't feel like this. I don't have a reason to feel like this. And so my own sense of privilege, I guess, or my own sense of feeling that I had to have a good enough reason to feel like this made me not talk to anyone. That to me doesn't seem like something that would traumatize me because my parents' divorce was amicable. They are friends. The whole family is still friends. We're not a broken family by any means.
ईरा ने पिछले महीने मानसिक स्वास्थ्य पर एक और वीडियो पोस्ट किया था। INS रिपोर्ट।